So Google's updated the custom font option in Google Forms, and this is what it's going to look like when you log in to see if you have the update. So it's going to take you through this process now where you can style your text, more font options including style, sizes, you can choose a ton of different things from headers, questions, different text like that. So it makes Google Forms more customizable. So when I jump in, I'm going to click OK, got it. And you'll notice up here that we're going to be using the custom theme tool. When I click on custom theme, you'll notice now that we can have a bunch of different sizes and different text for each individual section, or if it's a quiz, each individual question type or answer type. So when I type in here and I highlight this, I can make it whatever text I want as far as all of these go. And I'm a big fan of kind of handwritten fonts. It looks like they don't have it here, but we'll go with Playfair Display. And I can also change the size of that up to a certain point depending on where it's at in the description. So as I add the description here, this is just a classic description. When I add the question, you'll see it doesn't really matter what type of question that I have. I can change the font down here. If I want to add more fonts, I would just go into My Fonts or by popularity. One of my favorites is Rock Salt. So I'm gonna add Rock Salt. Click OK. Now I have untitled there. And you'll notice that I have some limitations on the size of the questions because they want this to still remain in a Google form because you're going to be sending Google Forms out through email, maybe embedding them on a site. So they still want to have a little bit of control over what that looks like. And when I choose a header image, that was always there before. If I jump into my options here, this is just the regular text. You'll notice that that is the description and the questions are all now customizable as far as, you know, between 9 and 12. This looks like it's between 12 and 18. This looks like it's between 18 and 24. We can change our backgrounds to different colors. That's something that's always been there. So now we have more custom options using Google Forms. If you're here, it's most likely because you're an educator. This is something that's come out at the beginning of July 2022. I love you. I appreciate you. And I'm glad that you're here.